Yeah, Jesus, we just thank you for your presence. And right now, we just want to worship you with all of our hearts, all our devotion, our affection. We just pour it out at your feet because you're worthy. You're so deserving of all glory and all praise and adoration. And in every home, in every car, through anyone's headphones or speakers, that your presence would just invade wherever anyone's listening to this right now. We'd be able to focus in on your presence and to your voice. Thank you, Lord, that there is freedom in your name. Freedom reigns wherever you dwell. So just dwell in this place. Dwell in our hearts. We invite you.
Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. And lift your eyes to heaven. There is freedom. And lift your eyes to heaven. There is freedom.
Freedom reigns.
And freedom reigns in this place. And showers of mercy and grace falling on every face. There is freedom. Tired and thirsty, there is freedom. And if you're tired and thirsty, there is freedom.
Give your all.
And give your all to Jesus. There is freedom, unending freedom, oh, and freedom reigns in this place, and showers of mercy and grace are falling on every face. There is freedom. Jesus reigns in this place, oh, and showers of mercy and grace and falling on every face. There is freedom, oh, and freedom reigns in this place. Of mercy and grace and falling on every face. There is freedom, Jesus reigns, and Jesus reigns in this place. And showers of mercy.
You knew where I left me. You reentered.
introduced me to your love. You picked up all my pieces, put me back together. You are the defender of my heart. And when I thought I lost, you knew where I left. You reintroduced me to your love. You picked up all my pieces, put me back together. You are the defender of my heart. And when I thought I compares to your goodness, to your kindness, faithfulness. There is no one like our Lord, and we give you praise forever and ever and ever. And there is no one like our Lord, and we give you praise forever and ever and ever.
One more time.
And there is no one like our Lord. We give you praise forever and ever and ever. Forever and ever and ever. And all will see.
Jesus, you are so great. We enthrone you on high. You are matchless. No one compares to you in your glory, your goodness, your kindness. Thank you, Lord, that we are your sons and your daughters. Thank you for your love that you're always pouring out. You're a good, good Father. And we love you. In Jesus' name.